Let's take a look at this game called Blendoku 2. If you love colors as much as I do, you will love this game. Again, it has quite a few levels. So let me show you a simple version. It comes with quite a few levels in each difficulty. All you need to do is put them in order. According to the color sheets. This might look easy, but it gets complicated once you go into harder levels. Let me show you one from a master. Now you not only have to match their colors, but you have to combine quite a few different colors. So it gets really hard. This is the closest I could come up, but that's not the answer. Again, it's really hard. As you can see, it gets really, really hard. quite an interesting variation on a puzzle game. Quite nice. Check it out.